non-visible? Okay, so it's not the same one we just did.
We did.
Is it yours on the other side then?
We have to be either non-visible or visible. I just drew the two out. It's gotta be either this one or this one.
Okay.
Okay, so you make a decision. And say, write a little blurb about, I place my building on the non-visible side because I want to build a sense of anticipation and surprise or something like that. Surprise. Ever heard that? No, I didn't. Second one would probably be the approach, right? Since I put my building, on the non-visible side, you know, what would my approach be? Do I go all the way around the corner and hit the corner of the site entrance? Place my building there, and my entrance approach is through the northeast corner because it aligns with the end of the path or end of the trail. I place my entrance on the south side so that you have a straight axial approach from the village. Or I place my building on the visible side using the middle entrance to have a shorter approach to the building itself. I placed my building on the non-visible side, but selected the middle approach so that we have a longer anticipation walking straight to the building. And we could make more stuff up. Okay.